is part two, and where I'm gonna actually start.
Come over here. Come over here. Nick can see it clearly.
And yes, I did wash my hands.
Hermie? How many eggs are we doing again?
We're cooking three.
Okay. Yep, but it'll taste delicious. We're heading to the pot now, I think. Okay, yes.
You know, you could have kept that on.
Huh? Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay.
I'm not slow.
Comment down below if you think chocolate is slow. If you don't know how to cook.
Now we wait for the butter to melt. I am making three different people's eggs, me, my cousin, and my sister.
Period.
So yeah. These are my sister's eggs. They look like only a little bit of eggs. I'm gonna add one more egg anyways.
Okay.
Wait, so these are just her eggs?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright.
I got time. That's terrible.
Yeah.
Oh, oh my god.
What?
I got the milk.
Perfect.
That's disgusting. Awesome. What it looks like. It looks very disgusting, but it will taste very good.
Yeah. Perfect. The best cooking skills.
Come get close.
I'm close. I'll be done.
Ooh, pretty. Alright.
Let's just hope this goes how I want it to go.
Are you making an omelet? Wait, of course.
I need a spatula.
I would wait for a little bit.
Oh, like I said in the last video, I am still in quarantine until Monday.
Yes.
All of us, the same house, and got it. And together, yeah. So we're a pod, which is another word for quarantine. We're warning more than one person.
You think it's done?
Yeah.
Be careful. Is it that one?
It's not cooking.
Push it up.
I don't got it on stick.
Yeah, pronounce it. Don't be afraid of the stove.
I'm terrified of the stove.
Oh, shit. So let me cook then.
No. I'm not trying to have
that would be the best.
I'm not trying to have no black eggs.
This looks like... Why does this look like, Oh, never mind.
What's that?
This is gonna be the best egg you guys have ever seen.
I want to do a Q&A when I get followers on this channel, which I will hope will be sometime soon.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. Oh, it's cooking.
It is?
Still not ready, but it's cooking. Leah, do you want an omelet?
Oh, no.
Okay.
They ain't nothing wrong with it. There ain't nothing wrong with an omelet. It's obviously just the eggs combined together.
We're literally cooking eggs at almost 1 o'clock in the morning. Yeah. It's almost 1 o'clock in the morning.
Wow, okay.
Here
comes
the bye.
What's the world? Yeah. Don't mind the other person in the back there. Anyway,
anyway, go!
I wanna see you!
Oh my god.
What cues the cameraman?
I don't like you!
Is it done?
Getting ready to. It's making a bubble.
What the?
It's making a bubble. It's almost time for me to flip it.
Okay, goodbye.
It needs to go back down.
I think that's the egg floating up to the surface, though.
It's getting thick. Oh my god.
You got it.
Ooh.
And it broke.
Who cares? Keep on going.
I don't hold it.
I was kind of struggling,
but concentrating.
Oh my gosh, y'all.
Guys, this is like the best omelet ever. We'll call this one the stress omelet.
That's why I'm giving it to my sister.
Johnson, what is that? So is you gonna flip it over? It's obviously not
an omelet. No, flip it yet. It's supposed to cook straight through here.
Okay.
You ain't the chef.
Because you ain't letting me cook. Obviously.
Leah.
What?
Look at that. Beautiful.
Call this one the Shrek omelet.
It's so fluffy. You want to cut it half?
And Leah, you're going to have to cut it.
Gosh, Leah.
Thank you, my customer.
Not...
No, she doesn't.
Sometimes.
also gonna be doing some pranks on the channel, mostly on my sister because she aggravates me. So I'm gonna prank her like a lot. Whenever I get stuff to prank her.